And hey, who is this fine-looking gentleman over here?
Hi, you're looking at Jonathan Messa. What's up, guys? Karaoke Addict.
Yep. And from what I understand, you are the host of Anime TV. Now, when did you become a host?
Let's see. Well, I was doing some short hosting segments for ATV in season one. Johnny Young Bosch was our main host.
Right.
And in season two, he booked another job, and so he was in and out. So I took over hosting duties whenever he was out. And from there, I slowly just started doing it more and more, and now, you know, I'm the host.
Yeah, you know, to be honest, I thought that you were just like a fill-in for him, and then like all of a sudden you came back, and I'm like, wait a minute, something's a bit off. But hey, you know what? Anime TV wouldn't be Anime TV without you, Mr. Messa.
Oh, thank you, very much.
But also down to other things, like, you know, first time I actually heard you voice act was in The Familiar of Zero. You were Saito
and Osmond.
And you're Osmond, yeah. I gotta say that you really nailed those two roles, like big time. I mean, when you first tried out for Saito and when you got the part, how do you feel about that?
It was, at the time, it was exciting and very nerve-wracking because it was my first real role, and it was a lead role, so it was terrifying. And I mean, I think Osmond was fun because it was much more of a character role, so it was easier. And Saito, I had to bring a lot of more emotion to it because it was much more sitting in my voice, a much more dynamic character than Osmond, who was just sort, you know, was a much smaller character. So it was exciting and difficult, but fun, wonderful. I worked with Tony Oliver, who was amazing to work with, and he helped shape me and helped me build my craft, so I was very, very happy.
Yeah, I'm thankful for Tony Oliver for teaching me voice acting, but anyway, this is about you here. Now, are there any other latest projects that you're in or you will be in?
I just finished Squid Girl.
Oh, nice.
I'm not sure if I can make... Well, I finished season one, Squid Girl. I'm not sure if I can make the announcements of anything else right now.
All right.
You know, because we have to keep things under wraps until it's announced. But Squid Girl Volume 1, or the whole season 1, check it out. I do some fun roles in that, some minor parts. And and Devil Squid. I'm Devil Squid.
Oh, nice. And before we leave, sir, do you have any shout-outs that you want to give?
Shout-outs? Well, just everyone who's watching this, thank you for, you know, being a fan and keeping Anime TV going and keeping our work going. I understand that the industry is tough right now, and we've come upon some hard times, so just keep the faith and keep watching. Thanks, guys.
All right, and there you have it, Mr. John Messa. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.
Yes, thank you.
All right, peace out.